Hello friends, today I am going to teach you about Satyashodhak Samaj, which was established by Jyotiba Phule in 1873. It was also called Truth Seeker Society. It was for the people who belonged to depressed classes. This society was under the leadership of Telis, Malis, means the classes which were suppressed by the upper class. The function of this Satyashodhak Samaj was social service, another was education for the women and for depressed classes. He favored education for women. Therefore, with his wife Savitri Bai, he opened school at Pune. He favored widow remarriage. And for widows also, he opened some house. He got the award for the Mahatma in 1853. And as he was born in Satara, Maharashtra, he was born in Mali family, a poor class family. He knew how much struggle this depressed class used to face. Therefore, he worked for them very much. And he also published Sarvajanik Satya Dharma and Gulamgiri. Thank you.